Hey there, Devin here. It is May 2nd. We have been under quarantine for 40 plus days now. My business has been closed for a long time. So I'm going to talk a little bit about something that's in the news today that I think is interesting. I don't know really how I land on this, but we'll work through it and see how it all comes out. So yesterday, Justin Trudeau outlawed a whole bunch of assault rifles. And there's been all kinds of controversy around whether or not you should outlaw assault rifles. Should people be allowed to have assault rifles? Should they not be allowed to have assault rifles? Now, I think there's not technically a thing that is an assault rifle. That's sort of a misnomer. What it is, it's basically what they're trying to outlaw, I think, and correct me if I'm wrong, but what they're trying to outlaw is things that are automatic or semi-automatic guns. And the whole point of a semi-automatic gun, you shoot a lot of bullets really fast, and an automatic gun even faster. That's the point. Now, before we get going, and people, I know some people are going to probably jump on me and say, you probably never shot a gun. Look, I don't own any guns. I am not a gun enthusiast, I don't think. What I can say is I've shot a lot of guns. I started shooting guns when I was, grew up on a farm, and I started shooting air guns at probably 8 or 9 years old. I was shooting a 22 by the time I was 12. I've shot, you know, 308s, 30-06s, shot lots of guns growing up. And since then, you know, obviously I've gone to some gun ranges. I'll be quite clear. I like shooting guns. It's fun. I took my kids and we went to Vegas a couple years ago and we shot a bunch of guns. Shooting guns is pretty cool. It's a fun thing to do. I'm happy to pay for it. It's kind of cool. There's a place in here in Halifax or Dartmouth rather called Nova Tactical. You can shoot guns. Another one around. So I'm not anti-gun in total. What I am is anti-stupid excuses for having a gun. And one of the things I'm seeing a lot of on social media today is people are like, well, I need that gun for home protection. My first question is, you're doing something wrong in your life because why do so many people hate you? They're coming to your house to kill you. That's just not a thing. And if it is a thing, it's because you've made some horrible, horrible decisions in your life and you want a gun so that you can protect yourself over all those bad decisions you made. So if you have that many enemies, there's a number of other problems that you should be worried about over whether or not you have a gun. And number two, the home invasion side of it, you know, I don't know. Like, look, here's the thing. The vast majority of home invasions are people who know you. They just are. There's not a lot of home invasions going on in Canada where someone's like, hey, I'm just going to break into that random house and hold those people hostage. It doesn't happen that often. Yes, does it happen? Yeah, sure, of course it does. There's exceptions to every rule, but it doesn't happen much. The reason people are invading your home is you're in contact with some bad people. They think you have money or drugs or something in the house for them to steal. That's usually the reason, and those are actual statistics. So, you know, for the home invasion side of it, maybe you need to A, make some better choices, and B, in Canada, unless I'm completely wrong, and I could be, you have to keep your gun locked up. You can't have bullets. It can't be sitting on the bedside table. And I think every gun enthusiast and non-gun enthusiast would agree that we don't want a bunch of handguns and shotguns and shit just sitting around for people to pull out. You know, your kids pick it up and they're shooting people and you're grabbing it in the middle of the night and putting it off. Or maybe you get depressed and you knock yourself off. You know, bad things can happen with a gun just sitting there loaded, right? So we have rules around that to make sure guns aren't sitting there loaded, which is good. And that's, well, you know, we should have those. That's a truism, right? We should have some rules. The problem with the whole home invasion thing, and people are like, I need this for home protection. Here's the problem. If you need it for home protection, but it's locked up and it's got no bullets in it, somebody breaks in your house, you can't press pause. Like, you know what I mean? This is the problem with that argument. Like, guys, you don't get to press pause. You got to run to your safe, unlock your safe, take your gun out, load your gun up. By that point, they will have found you. That's just facts. You know, it's a silly argument. You're not, unless you have a gun by your bedside when somebody breaks in or sitting beside the TV and you can yank it up and blaze away at somebody, that doesn't work. Okay. It's just not a real thing. So I don't like the silly arguments around why you should have a gun. There's one argument for having a gun. It is, I like guns. And like I said at the beginning, I like guns too. They're fun to shoot. I don't own a gun because I don't think I need a gun. If I come to a point that I do need a gun, I think I'm probably making some very bad life decisions. But you know, you don't need a gun for home protection. If you do, you've made some horrible decisions in your life. And number two, if you do have a gun for home protection, it's got to get locked up, which cancels out the whole home protection thing. What guns are is it's like, it's cool. People like having guns, shooting guns. I like shooting guns. I'm not going to be negative about it. Do you need an assault rifle? No. Do you need a handgun? Probably not. Nobody really needs a lot of guns. When people start saying, yeah, but you know, a terrorist can, you know, kill with a car too. Yeah. And a knife and a baseball bat or probably a rock or a sharp stick or stick with a nail in it. Here's the problem with that argument. You can kill a lot more people with a gun faster. That's the point. You know, and now, again, so I am a ripping a little bit on the people who are anti-gun or pro-gun. I'm not necessarily anti-gun, though. That's where I have some problems because I think there's a lot of very good gun owners around, and I think those gun owners probably are, you know, in Canada, our rate of killing people with guns is not super high. You know, we tend to be pretty smart about it. We're not the U.S. We're not shooting up schools on a regular basis. So that's a good thing. It shows what kind of people we are. And I'm not negative about people owning guns. I don't necessarily think you need a gun that's an automatic. And that's sort of where I land on it. I'm up for you having guns. Don't come up with stupid arguments about, you know, I want to, you know, protect my family and all that other stuff. Just say, I like guns. And that's cool. You're allowed to like guns. But you got to lock them up. And do you really need an automatic? No. Because you can't shoot, you know, a deer with an automatic. Because once you, you know what? Guess what? The deer is torn to pieces. It's not much good for anybody. That's why you hunt deer with 308s and 30-06s and stuff like that. You don't shoot a deer with a AR-15. Because it doesn't work. So you're not using those guns for hunting. You're not using those guns for anything. I don't really, personally, I just don't think anybody needs a gun in their house. There's no actual need of a gun. But if you want one, I'm on board with you wanting one. I just don't see the necessity of anybody having semi-automatics or automatic weapons. I don't think that's helpful. I don't think it's good. And there's a lot of instability out there right now with COVID. A lot of people are upset. A lot of people aren't in a real good headspace. You know what? It stresses me out too because my business is closed. I get it all. I totally get it all. So you know what? Maybe we don't want people with automatic guns, especially right now. Anyway, that's just my two cents. Feel free to comment if you feel like I'm wrong. I'm sure lots of you feel I'm wrong. If you have good arguments, I am happy to hear them because you know what? I know I'm not the smartest guy in the world, so there could be, I just screwed up and I'm missing some major points. And if I'm missing some major points, sing out. I'd love to hear them. Have yourself a great day, guys. Devin out. Stay safe.